Valley High School. At this time, I'd like to introduce the starting lineups. First of all, our guests, the Bremen Lions. Our junior, number 12, Luke Kincaid. Senior, number 20, Camden Hickman. Our freshman, number 24, Jason Rye. Our junior, number 30, Tyrus Gaberson. And our junior, number 32, Silas Redwood. The Lions are coached by Matt Miller, assisted by Andy Wildauer and Aaron Perch. And now for your junior high players of the week.
Go, go, go. Let's move. Come on, let's move. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Go in,
foul on number 24, Chase Devine, his second, team's third.
Checks in for Breland. Valley foul number two, Ian Quincy.
There you go.
Chase Devine, along with Noah Wildauer. Check in for agreement. Hamilton checks in for Tippecanoe Valley. Valley foul number one, Davis Cowan, his first, team's fourth.
Second. 54? Representing.
DeAndre Hamilton checks in for Timothy Ballard. Tyrus Graverson checks in for Bremen. Davis Cowan for Tippecanoe Valley.
Take it. Double screen.
Bremen foul number 32, Silas Langley, his first, team's third. Davis Cowan at the line, shooting two. Anthony Torres enters for Bremen. Thank you. DeAndre Hamilton.
Cut. Oh.
Moving foul number 24, Chase Devine, his third, team second. Hamilton checks in for Tippecanoe Valley.
Come on.
Green Sheet centers for Tippecanoe Valley. Crowd number 32, Silas Laboring, his third, team's third. Kyler Johnson flying to Tippecanoe Valley, shooting two. Freeman foul, number 32, Silas Laywick, his fourth, team's fourth.
Thank you.
Valley foul on Davis Cowan. His second, 2 seconds.
Watch the pushing. Watch the pushing.
Checks in for Green.
Oh.
Team in the Class A for three. Johnson and Evans for Tippecanoe Valley. Stephen Passe and DeAndre Hamilton check in for Tippecanoe Valley. Tippecanoe Valley.
Nice. Yeah.
Captain Whitman, go on.
Watch the shoulder.